Hi, my name's Matt, and I thought I'd show you all a guitar arrangement for Low Spark of High Heeled Boys, the classic traffic tune from the early 70s. Of course, when this song was recorded, there is no guitar on it. Steve Winwood was the only guitar player in the band at that time, and he was playing piano on this song. So this is obviously an adaptation and an arrangement. I do this in drop D tuning, which means that I tune my low E string down a half step to D. So your tuning is D, A, D, G, B, E. The song starts off with a bass riff that's based on the D octave. So you're going to have your open D string, then your open D string an octave above it. So your low D, and then your D above it. There's a fill on the four beat, four and one, boom, boom. And that fill is going to be an A, so you open A string, to a C, third fret of your A string, and then down to your for one beat on your low D. It's that bass line that really drives it. The piano plays a D minor 7 to an E7 chord. And the way that I arrange that, your D minor 7, you bar your first fret of your E and B string. Then you play an A, which is the second fret of your G string. I pick it with these three fingers, my index finger, my middle finger, and my ring finger. And then I slide that up to an E7. The chord shape on that is you come up to your fourth fret on the G string, which is a B note, your third fret on your B string, which is a D note, and then I leave the E string, the high E, open. And that's gonna give you that descending feel of the chord progression when in fact you're going from a D to an E. So it's an ascending progression, but there's a feel of a descending pattern in there. And so, that progression is. Played over the bass riff that goes. And that's your verse progression until you get to the last couple of lines where it's the thing that you're hearing is only the sound, and you're going to play a D, thing that you're hearing, to an A. Now remember, you're in drop D tuning, so you'll either want to fret the second fret of your low string with your thumb to give you an E note, or just not play that string. So the thing that you're hearing is only the sound. And then you do a C to a G to an F. Low Spark of High-Heeled Boys. So. And the thing that disturbs you is only the sound. The Low Spark of High Heeled Boys. And then the chorus is a D7 to a G. Since you've got a D in this low note, just don't fret that string when you play your G. And you'll have a D, B, D, G, B, G, which is a G major chord. So you're going D7. D7 to G. D7. That is your basis of your chorus until you get in the middle to the line, the prophet he's made on your dreams. There too, you're going to do that C, G, F thing. And the man in the suit has just bought a new car from the... just bought a new car from the profit he's made on your dreams. Then back to the D7 to G. Manny shot dead. Gun didn't make any noise. And it wasn't the bullet that laid him to rest. And again, C, G, F. Low spark of high heel boys. And this riff just continues for extended periods over instrumental soloing. So if you're in a band or you have people you play with, now'd be their time to do some improvisation. I'd probably do D Dorian, or at least start off in D Dorian. Give you that jazzy feel, but obviously whatever works over that. I hope that's useful to you. Again, that's Low Spark of High Heel Boys, a great traffic song, great song from a great band, an adaptation for guitar. And again, this is drop D tuning. Thank you. Hope it's useful to you. Good luck.